Beaver Creek trip is not complete without a little snowshoe. We didn't know it, but it was turns out to be easier to be walking across the bridge on the snowshoes. Usually we finish off at the Nordic Center, the strawberry lift, but that's the way it worked out. This is a nice, super nice bridge, and we can hike to, snowshoe I should say, to the escalator, and then just take the old escalator down to the village. All right, we take off tomorrow.